He was the hot dog guy in downtown Spokane. Now an entire community is mourning his loss.
Sometimes angels are in different places, and sometimes they just are giving out hot dogs.
Tonight, his sudden death, just as he was about to embark on a new career. On KXLY4 News at 5.